Hello, my people. I'm very happy to see you guys. Today I'm eating muesli with milk. Muesli and some fruit inside, dried fruit. Papaya, pineapple, grapes all inside, all dried. Yes, I'm going to eat. Yeah, I put some milk in it. It's not that special, but I want to show you what this may breakfast is. Fresh in the morning. This is what I'm eating. Look at the dry fruit. Papaya. The raisins. Look at the raisins. Enough energy to start this morning. Woke up very hungry. I want to show you my breakfast. I can tell you, I'm losing weight. This moment I try to avoid unhealthy food. I work out. Yes, because if I don't eat clean, it's just not good for the body. Today last test, work out. Eat healthy. That's what today I'm going to do. Stay at lunch. If don't have to work. 2 eggs sandwich. Salad if I go to work, and instead of I eat eggs in lunch, I eat it first in the morning before I go to work. If I don't have to work, I'll take the muesli and milk, and in lunch I will eat eggs with the sandwich. Yes, that's how I gonna do. Pretty good. It works pretty good. I also had meat for a month. Because you said I'm die hard. But I know what I'm doing. And I enjoyed my life. Eat clean, work out, and let's see. I enjoy the results.